course, it has been the standard. Women start getting screened annually for breast cancer at the age of 40, and because of that, death rates have declined significantly for the disease, which is why advocates right now are concerned about a change recommended by a federal panel. The chief of breast imaging at the UW and the Carbone Cancer Center, Dr. Gail Cisney, is with us this afternoon. You're also on the Coleman Madison Board of Advisors, an organization that is looking at this very carefully. We have the top five concerns about this. Let's start. Too little. What do you mean by this?
Well, it may be that mammograms every 2 years is not enough for women.
Which is what the change is that's being recommended.
The change is being recommended now.
Every 2 years, and not necessarily that women get screened even starting in their 40s.
Right. That's the maybe too late. They're recommending that perhaps women consider waiting until they're 50, and that might be a little too late for some women.
The concern that you have about this is that it's going to save money? Or not that that's one of the causes of this change?
Right. So definitely decreasing the screening rates and limiting access perhaps to women will bring down the costs considerably. But more importantly, I'm concerned that this is actually going to cost lives. The panel actually understands that these changes will probably cause an increase in death rates for breast cancer, probably up to 15% increase in death rates.
Essentially, because women are getting screened later, it's being caught at a more advanced stage.
Correct. So all the things we've been working towards for all these years are kind of being taken back away from us again.
Who should decide? That is your fifth point.
Right. Well, that's the confusing thing, because they suggest women, so should talk to their doctors. So is it women? Is it their doctors? Or are there going to be changes in insurance policies and insurance coverage? Or is the government going to decide when is the appropriate time for women to be screened for breast cancer?
Where is this right now? Where are the recommendations? How does this fall in terms of if a woman's going to her doctor,
Right.
She's 40, turning 40, what does this mean for her right now?
So the guideline is out there. It's been published. It's being discussed and looked at very carefully by numerous organizations. I know of no major cancer center who has stepped forward and said, we are going to embrace these guidelines.
So your recommendation for women would still be what?
Annual screening mammography, or mammography every 1 to 2 years beginning age 40.
And if you're in a high-risk category?
Perhaps sooner.
Okay. Dr. Gail Cisney, is there anything else you want to leave our viewers with? If someone is concerned, wants to know more about this issue, or get involved, talk with their legislator, what would you recommend?
Well, I'd recommend that they write to the legislator and voice their concerns, and that they ask their insurance companies what their policy is going to be, that they talk to their doctors about their concerns, and they can talk to Komen, Susan B. Komen Foundation, to see where the foundation is standing.
All right. Dr. Cisney, thank you very much for your time this afternoon and shedding light on a topic that hits home for a lot of families.
Okay, thank you.